And there is a misconception that no, it is wajib to obey Allah and it is mustahab to obey Rasulullah. Okay. I don't know from where this concept came. Some people, they have the understanding anything from the Quran, wajib. Anything from the Sunnah, mustahab. This is wrong. Okay. The wajib and mustahab according to rules. Yani the scholars mentioned this in the books of Usul al-Fiqh. Not anything in the Sunnah. And for example, when you come to the issue of the beard, no, the beard mustahab. The beard Sunnah, not wajib. Why it is Sunnah, not wajib? Because it is mentioned in the Sunnah, not in the Quran. This is wrong. There are many things mentioned in the Sunnah and they are wajib. For example, to eat with your right hand in the Sunnah. And this is wajib. طيب, and saying Bismillah before eating, this is wajib. This is in the Sunnah, not in the Quran. Many, many things. And also, if the Prophet ﷺ forbade something, it doesn't mean it is only makruh. It can be also muharram.